Welcome to Drive Your Logic. So in my last video, I have shown you how to count the numbers 1 to 100 in this scale. But now today I will tell you how to count numbers in or with the help of your fingers. Okay, so we will learn with the help of our fingers. So let's start. So finger take like this. First, this is 0. When both the fingers are close, the close fist is called 0. What it is called? It is called 0. So this is 0. So think here, this is 0. Clear, Abacus? Okay. So this like this, it is 0, 0. So here it is 0, 0. We can count till 99 in our finger counting engine. Okay. So this is 0. This is also 0. So we will start with 1. So what we do here, we do 1 like this. So here we will do 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So we do here 1, 2, 3, 4 like this. And what we have done after that, all 4 down. So all 4 down and 5 up. So 5 we will do it. So here it is 5. So again I am repeating 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 5. So 5 plus 1, 6. 7, 8, 9, all 0, this is 10. Okay, so 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 5 plus 1, 6, and this side is 1. So 1, and here in our 1's place, this is 1's hand, this is 10's hand. Okay, so 16, 17, 18, 19, all 0, 20. Okay, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, all down, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, all down, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, all down, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, all down, 40, then 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 50. Sorry, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, all close. Now, how to do 50 in this hand? That day I have not shown you this side. So, till 49 you have done. This is 40, this is 9. 49, then how to do 50? This all becomes 0. So, this hand becomes 0. And to bring 5 down, that is 50, same thing what we have did here. All the 4 down and 5. Here you will bring it. Okay, you have to touch the answer line. So this is 50. So all 4 down, this is up. So this is 5 and here it is 0. This is 50. Again same thing, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 5, 5, 55, see, 5, 5, 55, 5, 5, 55. Okay, 55. Now 5 plus 1, 6. So this in 10's place it is 5 and in 1's place it is 6. So 56, 57, 58, 59, all this one and 5 plus 1, 6 and 0, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, down 70, okay, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, all down 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, all down 80, okay. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. See, 90, no more fingers are there, 90. Okay, I hope you can see 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. All your fingers are over now. Now what to do? Till 99 only you can count in your finger gene method. Okay, but then this is also very useful because you will get many sums to do with the help of your fingers. Okay, and after your finger gene method you can use your scale to count any numbers, like last time I told you all. Okay, you can count any number of times. So I hope the finger gene method is clear. So if you like my video, please watch it full. And please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Bye.